This is another video about how molar solubility and Ksp are related. The solubility of lead iodide is 5.4 times 10 to the minus 1 grams per liter. What is the Ksp? All right. Well, first off, I think we should be working in molar, which is moles per liter. So a good thing to do might be to have my 5.4 times 10 to the minus 1 grams of lead iodide per 1 liter of solution and just divide it by the molar mass of 461 grams of lead iodide per 1 mole of lead iodide. So let me do that first. 0.54 divided by 461 gives me a concentration of 1.17 times 10 to the minus 3 moles of lead iodide per liter of solution. Okay, that's a better number for me to use. All right, now the next piece of this is recognizing how lead iodide breaks up. We have lead iodide solid, and when put in water, that makes a tiny amount of lead 2 plus and 2 iodide 1 minus. Initially, we start with some, nothing, and nothing. And on the delta rho, we lose some, gain 2x here. And when we're done, we have some minus x, x, and 2x, okay? We already know what x is. X is the value we're given, okay? That is the molar solubility, which is equal to 1.17 times 10 to the minus 3. So to get the Ksp, I just need the lead 2 plus concentration times the iodide concentration squared, which I have represented as x times 2x squared, which turns out to be 4x cubed. And now I will substitute in my x. That value is 1.17 times 10 to the minus 3. And when I put that in my calculator, my Ksp turns out to be 6.4 times 10 to the minus 9th. All right, so that's how you go from molar solubility to Ksp.